Leonardo da Vinci was an Italian polymath who is remembered for many achievements, most notably the painting Mona Lisa. Did you know that Leonardo was also a great animal lover? He used to buy various animals intended for consumption and then set them free. Most often, he would purchase pigeons at the market and release them afterwards. Furthermore, Leonardo was a vegan, which was highly unusual and peculiar for his time.